fade reflections. It is 1939, and on Mother's Day, Dick Tracy's eyes, nose, mouth, gun with hat, phrasing. This is you I'm looking at. Softly, softly, roams the time of day, dreams and precision. Lieutenant fog whistles have crossed themselves. Military nylons, platinum threads, triple compound image. This fantastic brass derby consoles the bleeding vest plate, searching up, up into steel shutters so strangely blue. The dripping wood pulp. Iron projectiles. Mother the gargoyle shape. Of rosemary, lost to an overboiled ostrich egg. Oh, Bloody Joe, minus his animal soup. Wait there, hold now. This energy reclaims a lie indiscreetly, touching what was has faded fleetly. With lovers toasted delicately by friendship's next of kin. Respectfully second to none. Serve with caution, please. It's Charlie's art they really want. Chin up, folks, chest out. Breakfast time is here again. Bare boundaries. Museums of theory justify legal stables twixt bureaucratic liberal gyrations. Congeal the proximates, indict the last alibi. Sick with peace. Seated sit the summit mummet. Seized on the contingent vernacular hemorrhages. Channeled in what areas of logic? In conjunctural repliance. Are you educated? Regrettably learned? No. Good. Now return with the dream grab of architectural revolt. Also spiritual triumph over multifactional blockade. Dancing universe, while just tasting what cosmic garden, man, oh man, tis Neptune wisely flinging lavender crystal blister shield, augmented bravery stumps in Otto Gallic's micro-titus timber field. Dead ends beyond your means. Home base for fuel, Earth, Mother God.
Oh. Yeah.